Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. We are playing today Dalaran in Lardoran the 4MF. This is my favorite faction. Let me quit the chess game. Okay, there you go.
I've heard the rumors of the plague spreading throughout the Northlands. Do you truly believe that the plague is magical in nature?
It's a strong power, oh yeah. I changed my creep route a little bit. Just slightly. For the better. I go for the better. Let's go for extra workers straight away. I wanna focus on my economy. Economy above mass teleportation early game. Then these guys will have to follow yellow. I hope they will not bother him too much. I hope also Dark Green will not get triggered by the fact I'm creeping these. But you know. Alright. Gen Greyman. Sup.
Forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Great match. Why can you not let me have one control point? It's fine, dude, we're gonna have our Lardoran, you know, carrying our team, right? So I can give him a bit of control points. Please don't remake because of the Cult of the Damned. Yo, truly mage. Thanks so much for the follow, much appreciate. Where you guys are going? Goofballs. Like, they were going somewhere else. Do you have a boat? Yeah, I do have the boat. Nice. Let's put the boat here. And then units also there.
Our ally's town is under siege. Job's done. Job's done.
Stop. A few is back.
Job's done. More lumber. Our ally's town is under siege.
No one likes me, man. No one likes me. I'm trying to assist my ally with my units. He doesn't like it. No one appreciates the Dalaran. Sucks. Okay, I feel like I overmade workers. I'm not gonna lie. I'm pretty sure I have overdid with the amount of workers I have right now.
Our forces are under attack.
Yep, 7 control points, Mallet Tracker, Lardoran. Complains about me trying to take one control point. So cocky, man, so cocky. Do I have a good distribution of my workers? What do you guys think? I think I have it perfectly done right now.
Our forces are under attack.
The only problem is that, yeah, I still don't even have a teleport. Getting it right now, but yeah, it's very, very late. Scourge. What is he doing? Why there is a scourge?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Huh?
Job's done. More gold is required. More lumber is required.
Dude. What are you doing?
Research complete. Our allies' town is under siege.
New tactics. So new tactics indeed. Yeah, I've never seen it before. What the heck?
Town is under siege. Research complete. Research complete.
I feel like I know this guy. Like he knows how to play, right? Like he's not a memer, at least entirely. So I don't understand why. Has he lost it, or like what? I'm pretty sure he lost it. He lost his mind.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Oh, that was not enough TPs. I can't do math. I need to use more TPs, apparently. Oh, you need food capacity? It's fine. Doing? I don't understand what the fuck this guy is doing. Can someone explain to me? Because I really doubt I understand.
Looks like you haven't lost your touch. Good to see you again, Joe.
You too, Marcus.
Okay, this guy is a first-time player. Oh, he's a troll. He's a giga troll. I know. It's Healer of Two. I don't understand. He made some towers for his teammate on the brighter side, but I don't know. It's still fairly awkward. Like, what the fuck is that? CPs. Plague. Alright. Interesting. I mean, good choice, to be honest. This can actually cause some damage to us. This guy will not die on his way. Okay. What are the odds this game gonna be interesting? What do you guys say? Do you think this game gonna be interesting? No one crapped this. Maybe it's time for me to creep it.
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under
siege. I can't. Yeah, with all the respect, I can't. Another tracker killing my workers. He reacted very fast. So he is not totally new, right? It feels like. Yeah, he knows how to play it. But then why did he meme? I thought he just memed. And he's still memeing. I don't get it. But okay. I can teleport there. Especially if this guy would let me have some control points, then I would most likely teleport there. Okay, no. Just no. Just no, 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 no. I will not have 5 control points. Like, this CP is mine, alright? Like, Mother Tracker, no. I never take CPs from my allies, but in this case scenario, at this point, I will help him. I will compensate. Big army, actually, yeah. Huge. Spellmastery, so my chain lightning on my casters is way stronger. Kleine take the Nostrider Harbor. I thought he was actually, you know, speaking in German and not saying his name. Okay, nice. Antonidas 7. Oh fuck, I should have stayed maybe.
Greetings. We are priests from Quel'Thalas. We've come to help heal the land of this strange curse.
As always, the generosity of the elves is greatly appreciated.
Allied town is under siege!
He's trying to TP out. All we need to do is just cancel it, I guess. But to be honest, we can't cancel it, yeah. Maybe now. I'm thanking for my team, which should not be the case. I think he's baiting us. Yeah, he's baiting us. Alright, finally, we have some synergy. Cost 200. It used to be cost like 175. No, why is it so expensive now? BG. I think I should have built the shop immediately, buy the item, and then, yeah. Play from there. Oh, hello. Can we still fight there or not? Go to Iron Forge. How you guys are losing my grain? Wait, what? Okay, I need a bigger army. I need a far bigger army now. How did Zoom lose so quickly versus Night Elf last game? I tried a stupid strat. I went full trolls. Casters, trolls, and my only frontline were like heroes. So yeah, it was very bad strat. Needless to say. What are you doing? It seems like Knight of Wands game, really. Nice, huge. We have defended the Iron Forge. Wait, Dwarf can get Skybreaker now, I guess. What do you mean? He didn't get Skybreaker before. Before it was too late? Or what? I didn't notice. These dwarves being in my way, like, come on. Do they scale with the armor upgrades? They don't. Why they have so little HP? Well, I guess maybe this one gonna improve it more. Not just by 250. Not the Conrus for nothing, Lel. Yeah. Our forces are under attack. See, no one picked up the item. Our allies' town is under siege. Our allies' hero has
research complete. Our allies' town is under siege.
Did I use 40 reports? Yeah, I did. Okay. I didn't.
Our allied town is under siege.
Wait, there is another golem upgrade. Yo! I wanna go for it. Is it not good? Can I get some help, or is it out of the question? Seabass, what's up?
Yo, keep on trucking, smile.
Yo, thanks so much. 47 months, almost 4 years, man. What's up? Thanks so much. I really, really appreciate it. I think I need to teleport out there. Thanks so much. Levers.
I can't build that.
Can I hold this or not? What do you guys think? Select my workers. Oh, there were. How did he lose Muradin? Who left again? Light blue. How many control points did he have? 0? Okay. Why did he come back? Dumbass. Yeah. This game is full of memes. Meme-ish game. So, can I ask, just for a friend, how does Worgen path work? Asking for a friend. Fucking god, why is it so hard to build? Why is this so fucking hard to build? There's a fucking generator in fight. Ugh. That's a bit of a disaster, yeah.
Our allies' town is under siege.
This is a very nice, well done deforesterization. Don't you think?
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Does Lightblue have anything left? Any leftovers? Nah. Arthas launched an expedition to Noshend. But because Arthas is dead, there is no Arthas. Ruffle. Alright. Funsies. How about Arcade of Warcraft? I'm still finishing this game. Going for Rogue Path, you can join the Alliance later. Alright. Thanks for the tips. That sure helps a lot. How the Blood Elves lost against this Pepega Scourge? The Sunwell. Can someone explain to me? Am I missing out on something?
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
All right. Oh yeah, it's not LTA. In LTA you have this bridge. Man, that bridge is legendary. I wish I had this bridge right now. That bridge. This was not enough teleports. Really. Crazy. So many towers. Funny, this guy, yeah. Pegas with his Anubarak, but he knows how to build towers. Sephiroth unabsorbed. Doctor. feel like I need to go. There's only 3 TPs. Yep. Please, yes. Use the portal. Sweet. Lots of fighting, yeah. Lots of fighting. Everyone is out of range. No one can reach anything. PG. Another TP. Is it Legion? By any chance? The benefit from melee armor? Okay. Fucked up. Poor guy. I feel like it's miserable being that Legion. Losing all your heroes, one by one. The funniest part is that it was me who killed them all. My generator out. Legion has lost a great. Legion left the game.
Our forces are under attack.
Poor guy indeed. I like how my golems are being ignored. They're just chilling. Yo, construct golems are actually very good. Yeah, with full upgrades. Yo, they don't benefit from anything, but they have very good stats. I can micro with these. Wait, hold on. Why didn't I think about that?
Job done.
Yeah, I think it's a very good idea, no?
Our allies' town is under siege.
This is like not the best. 8 armor and 1.7k HP. I can still upgrade it once, but
our town is under siege.
For the combat purposes, this is very good. How much does it cost again, I wonder? I know where my allies. Yeah, he just was AFKing at his base. Can we fight? Go. I don't lose my barracks. It's pain ass to rebuild them. Not so fighting. I like this game for that. But we are fighting kind of like one person. Yeah, sure, dude. Borrow. Dumbass.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Like, I wonder if I can destroy this with my golems, for example. I feel like I might. I feel like I might be able to.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Can I get a Ronin? Alliance is broken. Okay, I can't get it yet. Hold on, what is happening? Twilight, okay. So, who is even in the game? There is no orange, no teal, no light blue, and DMC went twilight.
Fine. I guess you are my little...
Yo, Lapek, what's up? Thanks so much for the 10 gifted subs. Yo, what's up? Thanks so much, man. I really appreciate it. Yo! Seems like no Dark Age to Warcraft. Yeah, next game is Dominions. After that, I can play Dark Ages of Warcraft. Yeah, thanks so much. You're the only one who is saving my subs from completely dropping to like 100 or something. Thanks so much, man. I'm down to TP. And mess him up, but... not entirely. Why did I use so many TPs? I had to use 4. Eh. He doesn't realize the situation he's in.
Our forces are under attack.
Alright, any of my allies have a gajillion amount of gold and they're not sharing? Hold on, what the heck are you?
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Mallet trucker. 1519, lol. 1519 what? Oi, Baron Lepek. Thanks so much, man. I really, really appreciate it. Let me change the sub goal.
Our allies' town is under siege.
At this point, I mean, I don't know what to put as a sub goal, so just gonna be putting the maps that people like to play. I'm gonna, yeah, so I had a boat, right? I had a boat and I sent it there, but I feel like it got destroyed, so... again...
our allies' town is under siege.
I have 30 reports. That should be enough, right? That should be enough. I know, why he can't just tower it, for once. It keeps on happening, over and over again. Well, boys and girls. Hi, the whole people. We're gonna have some cool stuff now, soon. Named Egwene. He even knows how to use reveal. So I don't understand, what the fuck was he doing like, at the start of the game? Like he's prepared, but he knows how to play. Well, what's the deal? Item. I didn't even know you get an item at level 12. Yo, Lepek! What's up? Alright, we got two maps to... the next two maps are determined. Yo, thanks so much! I really, really appreciate it. Another 10 gifted subs. Dude! If one sub for you, once again, like you said, I feel like it's... you said it's $4, so like 4 euros. Around so, right? Dude, you're literally like giving away like 80 euros, 100 bucks like so easily. I think it's so fucking much. I really, really appreciate it. Yo. It's back to 400. My saps, my babies. It's back. Thanks so much, man. Send out summons, huh? It's only 1.3 months until September. September. Yeah, but I never had a Sabaton. Like I said, I'm really scared. If I'm gonna do a Sabaton, what happens if like no one gonna sub to me? During that. I know I can go Egwene, but guess what, why am I not going? Because I need to get my other heroes first. I think I can get Ronin, if I'm not mistaken. But... I... think I can't get anyone else. My workers are dead. Life sucks. More lumber is required. If you go Egwene, you can't make Nundalaran. If you lose Dalaran, you lose also. I know. You're the one who told me that, yeah. It's a good idea back then to summon, because if he goes Egwene, then Nundalaran cannot happen. I remember that. So maybe I should wait until new Dalaran happens, no? Can I have some gold, please? Our town is under siege. 200, the guy had like 1000. So greedy. Okay. Okay, dude. the fuck was that about?
Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
What?
Our allied town is under siege. Forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. I can't build there. Our allies' town is under siege. Job done. Our town is under attack.
Dude, this game. This game is fucking weird. Can I get it? No? Okay. Who is still part of the Legion team, actually? I'm pretty sure no one. He does have even the item. Huh. Why did I not get the base, by the way? That's kinda sus. Who is this Ben? Is this a fake account of someone or not? Who the fuck is Ben? He's fast. What's wrong with people? Why every base that I have is being attacked? With all the respect.
Our forces are under attack. Our allies' hero has fallen. Our town is under siege. Our allies' hero has fallen. Our allies' town is under siege.
I know what to do.
Our forces are under attack.
What's that? Double Pyrepto Vitality. Okay. Lost 80 supply in 5 seconds. Yep, that's very balanced. That's Twilight for you. They even play in the game like. What is Dargrin? What is Dargrin?
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Dargrin went FK. Will I lose all my Kirin Tors, by the way?
Our town is under siege.
Or not? Which heroes do I lose again? Can someone remind me? Like I lose Jaina and Antonidas, right?
Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
Oh, he's betraying. Fucking loser. Should have taken CPs from him.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
Oh no, Antonidas is here with me. Nice. Alright.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Eggman takes control of a summoned unit and use the summoned unit power to gain mana, grants 1 mana per 10 HP of the summoned unit it has. Garbage, I feel like, at least I know.
Our allies' hero has fallen. Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
Where's my new Dala again? I'm ready to go, like, right here. I think I saw it. There you go.
Our town is under siege. Our allies'
These guys are kinda squishy, I don't like it. I like how squishy they are. They're pretty squishy. Squish squish. I'm supposed to have agents somewhere. I have no idea where though. Help Zoom myself find his dearest foe agents, please. Having six is kinda
Our allies' town is under siege. Forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our allies' town is under siege.
Are you happy? Did you like losing Ekadom? You piece of shit. Suck my dick.
Our allies' town is under siege.
is under siege. What do you want? Like, who's the guy stole my item by abusing recall plus a teleport. It's in range of the cannon.
Under attack.
All gold is required.
Our allies now is under siege. So now I just need to get to Yogg-Saron somehow, right? Fuck me, man. Actually, I can just summon Hawks, right? And the Hawks can deal with this. True. Does anyone have, like, any units in Azhol? Anything inside? This airship. I can TP, I just don't have anything. But I have 6 control points. Yogg-Saron is still unleashing stuff.
Alright.
I will TP.
Under attack.
Dude. This is bullshit. This is bullshit. Fuck. Alright, boys and girls, hope you enjoyed the stream. I am, yep, that's, GG. Let me see who is streaming right now. I'm joking, yeah. Fuck me, man. I swear to God, I feel like he was stream sniping. I don't fucking know. How did he know I was still there? Like, no one would guess that I would be still there. Normally people are fucking mobile, you know, like moving targets, right? How the fuck did he know that I was still there? How? And why the fuck can you summon Yogg-Saron agent inside of the Deep Helm? How? Why? Like, it's so stupid. It's so fucking stupid. I was waiting for a proper TP in Norshend. I played very safe. I played very safe. Ugh. I call, yeah, this guy is fucking stream sniper. I guarantee you.